Hi, this video tutorial I will cover length method of string buffer. Here I have declared the class string buffer demo. It has main method. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I have declared a string buffer. String buffer doesn't contain any content, so length of the string buffer is 0. Then I am appending int value 40 to string buffer. Now content of the string buffer is 40. The length is 2. And this is about length method of string buffer. And thanks for watching.